first of all. Second of all, you called my employee a bitch. Completely uncalled for, inappropriate, you're not going to travel. We don't tolerate that crap with us at all. So you can find another courier to fly. I'd suggest hear it. If you acted appropriate and weren't disrespectful, then I would let you travel. But unfortunately, you called my employee a bitch. Did you call my employee a bitch?
No, I didn't.
You didn't.
I was sitting there. No, I did not.
You didn't. So the other people have heard you say it as well.
Did somebody else?
Yeah, she also had two children. Yes,
sir.
Ma'am. Yeah, don't lie, because you already did that once when you took the mask off and put a new one of yours on.
I was getting this out of my bag. This mask, yes, I was.
And you were putting the same mask on. You didn't have a mask on when you went down.
Can I tell you
what? Yeah. Unfortunately, if you don't follow our policy, it's a period end of discussion. You don't want to follow a federal mask mandate, and then on top of that, calling a vulgar name to my employee, it's not going to happen.
Listen, I'm sorry. I put the mask on my face. I was walking to the gate.